Marc-Andre Fleury will get the nod, and Anders Nilsson gets a start for the Buffalo Sabres. Recovered now and brought away to center ice. Buffalo bringing it back with a pass in over the line, and the blast right on, and Fleury making the save. Crosby holding it in there. Got it to Hagelin behind the net, tried to get it in front, and Nilsson gets a hold of the puck and hangs on to it. Fleury racing in after it, takes his shot. Fleury kicked it away. Put back into the corner. Again by Rust, but he didn't get it. Let's go! Long shot from the point, fired in as it was taken by Taylor Fadoon, and Buffalo has taken the early 1-0 lead.
He's skating well, and he's moving the puck extremely well, and he started this hole. Rush,
who slowed him down. Reinhardt lost it, kept in by Pittsburgh. Johnson through the net, swept away and recovered by McCabe. Cleared into Kessel. Kessel swings it back to the point. A shot right out, kicked away. Rebound comes out in the slot with a shot. Nilsson the save again. And Buffalo coming up with a puck. Buffalo back at full strength. Cleared back to the point. It comes. There's the shot. Blocked in front. Rebound. And Nilsson swept it away. Tangled up though, and the Penguins bring it back in with Kunitz. He goes from his backhand with forehand and takes a shot. Rebound. And it's chipped away. On to center ice to Malkin. Malkin drags it in over the line. Malkin goes back and comes in front of the net. And backhand. That one chipped off into the corner. Buffalo winning the draw. Back to the point it comes. Swung across ice. Missed the line and a blast right on. And Fleury will hang on to it. And that one went off Bonino. Buffalo getting it back again. Cleared across ice with Franson dumping in front of the net. They pick it up. They walk away at it. Fleury makes the save and play is called. Tipped in there by Hagelin's backhand. Went around behind the net. Sheary got it back to the point. The shot. Blocked in front. Rebound. Swept away. Get some help from a teammate. Wrist alignment. Carson got in over the net. There's the blast right on. And Fleury makes the save and hangs on to it. Curled out in front. Into the blue line. Kept in there by Fadoon. Fadoon into the corner. It comes cleared right in the goal. Cruz they walk away at it. Reinhardt took another one. He's sitting on the ice. Came right in front of the net again. Buffalo keeping it in. And it's cleared right in front. Kane tried to jam it in and he couldn't. Pop back to the point. Over it comes to Risto line and he takes his shot. Fleury, a great save. Clearing it across ice, but Georges breaks it up. And after it goes Kane cutting in on goal. Shoots one. Fleury makes a great save. Tip back into the corner, around on the boards. Larson fired it through. Fleury stepped out with the rebound. And it's cleared back in front of the net again. Slides it back to the point. The long shot doesn't get through. Came out in front and is whacked beside the net. Came right out in front. Crosby keeps it in, getting it back to the point. Kessel will drop it off and accept the return pass. And takes a shot right over to the center. Crosby is there to punch it into the open net. And on the power play, the Penguins have tied the game.
Wide open Sidney Crosby on his off wing. And tucks it into the net, ties his hockey game up here with 14-14 left in this third.
Misses off the stick of Monta. Back into the corner, out in front, and the shot right on, and Nilsson makes the save. Scooping it behind the net, but too far for McCabe. Came off a skate and is kept in with Pittsburgh. Backhand, right on, Nilsson the save, and he grabs it and hangs on to the rebound. It's knocked down by Kessel. He cleared it across to Malkin, getting in over the line. Malkin took his shot, and the save is made, and it's cleared off to the side. Sheary sends it through center to Crosby, getting in over the line. Crosby dropped it back to Sheary, took his shot, and Nilsson will cover up and hang on. Bounces wide of the net. Crosby swings it back to the point. There's a shot blocked in front of the rebound. Nilsson made the save again. Comes right around to the boards. Now cleared back into the corner. And they try to dump it out in front, and Nilsson covers up in the crease. And it rolls back to the Buffalo line. Is kept in there by Crosby. He left it there. Shot got blocked by Foligno, and he went down like he'd been chopped. Penguins trying to bring it out again with Daly. Daly hitting the Buffalo line and over. Daly takes his shot, and Nilsson's got it and hangs onto it. And Crosby went to the net line, and he gets it up on the wing. And Grant brings it in. Grant in front of the net, and Crosby couldn't connect. Here's Grant with it again to the right, and oh, what a save! Brought it over the line by Crosby. He cleared it back to Letang, walking in. Great save! Robbins Letang. Now Buffalo holding it in there. Also goes to the net, took the shot right on, and Fleury makes the save. Reinhardt wins the draw. Kane tips it in and chases in after it. Here's Kane. In front. Reinhardt. Oh, he gets it away and it goes to Oposo. Oposo swings in over the line. He takes the shot. Now he lets it go. And Fleury flashes the leather and spears that one.
And he's keeping his team in this one.
And we are going to a shootout. Oposo gets the signal and he picks up the puck at center ice and comes in on Fleury. Oposo backhand. Fleury makes the save.
He's on his forehand. Tried going to the backhand.
He picks up the puck and comes in on Anders Nilsson. Crosby shoots and fires it. It may have hit Nilsson, but it missed the net. Go wide and come in. Fleury took the stop. Fleury just fell on the ice. I'm not too sure he even meant to.
He was effective.
Yes, I know.
See, let's take a look there. He just laid out.
First marker here in the shootout. Malkin goes in on goal. Nilsson stayed right with him. Cal O'Reilly. He is going to go next for Buffalo. And he walks it. Scores! Ripped it into the corner of the net.
Against the grain and puts it top shelf. Beautiful shot.
Chris Letang, he picks up the puck and comes in on Nilsson. Very slowly. That's a shot. Nilsson makes the save. Buffalo wins it in a shootout.
Great job by the Buffalo Sabres here starting to finish. There's times when it wasn't pretty. They spent a lot of time in their own zone, but they made it work. And Anders Nilsson in net was fantastic. He kept his team in the game, and he gave them a chance, and they were able to finish it for him.